Put yourself first. Don't keep yourself on the back burner. Get your mammograms and make sure you're fine, because if you're not fine, you're not gonna be able to take care of your kids properly. Getting your mammograms is very important, and putting yourself first. Don't wait 2 or 3 years. My breast cancer came from 1 year to the next. And if it's a serious disease, the earlier the detection, the better the prevention.